Oh my god. It's finally time, Mal.
Finally happening?
It's finally happening. After all this time and all the people asking where it is, Tropical Freeze starts today. Hello everyone, my name is Stephen George, I play video games, and today I'm joined by my lovely wife, Mal, from Mal Mix.
Thanks.
Gonna throw out that channel plug. To start a brand new Let's Play of Donkey Kong Country, Tropical Freeze. Now before I get too far, let me start by saying a huge shout out and quick thank you to all of our producers over at patreon.com. Their names are scrolling up on the side of the screen now. Thank you so, so much. Not only to our producers, but to everyone that supports us over on Patreon. They have made so many things a reality for us, and we cannot thank them enough. If you'd like to learn more about Patreon and how you can support Mal and myself and the perks that come along with that, be sure to check out supportsteven.com or click... There's links on the card that will appear on the screen or the description also. So this game has been a long time coming. People have been wanting to know where it is. We had some stuff that we had to figure out in order to actually bring it to the channel. But we got it all straightened out now.
So here it is.
So it's finally here. Now, this is the biggest thing. This is the most important thing. And you really need to understand this right now. I have never played this game. I have never played this, Mal has never played this, and that is a far cry from how we normally do Donkey Kong games on Steven Plays. We have played Donkey Kong Countries 1, 2, 3, and Returns, and it's been a lot of fun, but they're all games that I grew up with, they're games that I know like the back of my hand, they're games that I'm quite frankly good at. This is a game I've never played, and every Let's Play of the Donkey Kong Country games that we've done up to this point, we have...
known what we were doing.
Well, we practiced.
Yes.
And that was the big thing, is that we actually practiced the game before we recorded them. But I took a poll, and I asked everyone on Twitter, I was like, what do you want to see? And overwhelmingly, people said, play it blind. So, okay. I have played Donkey Kong Country games my whole life, and this is going to be you guys witnessing the first time I've ever played one. I'm a little nervous, but let's jump in. All right, so we probably need to start a new game.
Yeah.
As opposed to continuing one of these empty old ones. Now, I'm going to be... It's going to work similarly to how Donkey Kong Country Returns worked. If you haven't seen that, let's play. I'll put the link in the description so you guys can watch it. It's very good. Choose your primary display. Well, we're not using the gamepad. Mal and I are both playing on Wii U Pro controllers because that seems correct. Choose your controllers and
press
mode.
It.
So, left stick, control pad...
What would I prefer?
I feel like I can't remember what I did in...
I'm doing left stick.
Oh, wait, no, it was left stick because in Returns I used the stick on the, nunchuck.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it would, I've been using the left, okay. Play in multiplayer? Well, yeah. Why wouldn't we do that?
Oh. Look at all the choices I get.
Yeah, so Tropical Freeze has multiple characters. I will always be playing as Donkey Kong, so you'll always know who I am. I'm always Donkey Kong. But Mal gets to play as these other various characters, and from what I've read, they just have special abilities. Once again, I'm very nervous about this, because Donkey Kong Country games are historically very difficult. People have told me this one's very difficult, and we've never played it. So we'll just have to see what our innate Donkey Kong Country skills are.
So I'm thinking Diddy or Dixie?
You could do Diddy for old time's sake, or Dixie because... you know, you haven't played this here in a long time. You can switch between left stick and use okay. Got it. Oh, good lord, here goes something. I am both excited and terrified because this is the first Donkey Kong Country game we are playing that we've never practiced, but sure. That was a great noise.
It's my kind of cake.
Yeah, Mal loves banana cake. They also got some great voices. Yeah, just stare at it. That's the best way.
No, life! Your life is going away.
You only have as many lives as you have balloons.
Well, I'm screwed then.
Mal's allergic to latex. That was a very funny joke.
They're having a party without us.
Oh, man. Got some of that classic theme in here. Also, David Wise did the music. It's the person that did the music for the previous Donkey Kong games. So, like, the classic Donkey Kong Country 2 music, the classic Donkey Kong Country 1, etc. Like that, the same composer is doing the music here as well.
Elsa?
We also... Did you say Elsa? The heck happened to Elsa? Let it go! Yeah, I think he was sucking in that smoke.
Who ruined my candle?
It's well known that Donkey Kong hates snow. Oh snap, it's Articuno. That's gonna be a problem. Now in Donkey Kong Country 1 through 3, you were fighting King K. Rool and the Kremlins. Donkey Kong Country Returns, you were fighting like...
The tikis.
Yeah, these tiki things. And now I believe we have a new foe.
Penguins?
It's Articuno, Mal. The Pokemon are real and they are here to mess things up. Oh no! Our beautiful island is... All the levels are snow themed. All of them.
See, I knew that much because of the name of the game.
Thank you, Mal. I actually don't know that, and I hope that there's not ice on like every single level. Like no matter where you go, you just slide. That would be might be a little rough. I think that's Nathan Drake's plane.
Oh,
X and Y. Okay, we broke open the plane. Yeehaw! Oh my god, back in the saddle. Let's take a moment to get used to the controls again. Oh, we can go into the plane. You can always go into the plane. Oh, I get that.
I get it.
Yeah, apparently you get it. So this is actually, okay. Oh, look, it shows the Donkey Kong Country Returns games. Interesting. There's no way to continue that way. Okay, so let's go this way. Now the controls are a lot different now, because when we last played a Donkey Kong game, it was Returns, and we used the nunchuck and the Wii remote. So now we have proper controllers, which is actually exciting. So you can pound by holding down and pressing Y. You can also just press X to pound. And if I hit R trigger, that's how you get on my back. And I think once I do that, we can do special things, but we don't have to do that. Can I get you off? Okay, apparently only you can jump off.
Haha.
But we don't have to stick together. We'll be fine. But I think if we get too separated,
yep,
then we will be in trouble. Now you'll notice one big difference, Mal.
Yes.
We can go underwater now.
Woo!
Because you couldn't in Returns. And I think we have breathing things.
Yeah,
we have
that would be the
breath
blue
meters. Now, there are collectibles, just like there were in Returns. I'm going to let everyone know what we're going for right now. We are here to play all of the levels. That is the goal. We want to play all of the levels. Okay, you can also attack underwater, which is nice. And to get all the levels, we need to get all the Kong letters. That's what we are going for. We did not get all of the puzzle pieces in Returns, and we will not be getting all the puzzle pieces in this game either. The only thing the puzzle pieces do... are give you access to like concept art, and I'm interested in playing the levels, but nothing else. Boom! Killing these guys. Also, to let you guys know exactly how the format is going to work, we are going to be doing exactly 3 levels every single episode, so you don't have to worry what to expect. There are 63 levels in the game that divides pretty well into 21, so there's going to be 21 episodes of this Let's Play, and we'll be covering 3. Oh god, this fool. Ow, my hearts.
I got him.
We'll be covering 3 levels every single episode. Oh, we found a thing.
And I got the heart, I'm sorry.
I mean, it's okay. I forgive you. As long as I don't get messed up by watch out, that thing looks like it's gonna Yep,
that did.
Yeah, that I saw that thing with teeth and I was like, that seems bad. Now if we can lure it down, we can get up there though.
Here, you lure it.
Got it. There we go. Now we have to keep an eye on the Kong letters because we are trying to actually get all of those. We may wind up getting some of the puzzle pieces as well. We're just not trying to. Kill that fool! Those are gonna fall on us too, you can tell. Or maybe not. What's it say? Oh, you can pull things out of the ground.
Oh.
Interesting. Okay. So that's another new mechanic. Ugh. What is that?
I don't know, but get it.
Get it!
Oh, you can't get it. You just have to get all the bananas.
Oh, you just have to follow it. Now, there's our piggy checkpoints. Those are back from returns. Triggers, Mal. There you go.
I didn't know if I could.
Yeah, I was worried for a minute. I was like, maybe Diddy's not strong enough.
Is there anything up here?
It feels like... It looks like it should
be
something hidden.
No.
No, I don't think so. There was a lot of hidden stuff in returns like that. The crap just happened. Come on down, fella. Woo! Alright, so far all we've gotten is the, okay, this should give me a heart. Yeah, there we go. So far all we've gotten is the K, right?
Ow! Yeah, all we've gotten is the K.
Where the crap is the O? Oh god! Ah, no! That was an accident. Crap. That is,
Can you, like, sort of jump up? Okay. No, I was trying to see if there was maybe a letter.
That's the problem. There could have been a letter up there. I rolled when I meant to pound. Okay, well. Maybe we didn't miss a letter. We'll know pretty soon, though, because if we run into a, if we run into the end, then we'll know that we screwed up. We can launch ourselves up with this thing.
The music changes underwater.
God, see, you can hover, you lucky son of a gun.
Yeah, it's the best.
That makes it pretty difficult. I'm coming back, hold on.
Don't worry, I got the big...
There's the O. There's the O. Can you get that?
Yeah, probably.
Let's see. Can I shoot myself out of the... I don't think I can jump that high to get out of the water and get... You son of a...
I can't.
Here, okay. Maybe... come down here and get on my back. Oh, you can carry this around. That's cute. Here, I'm gonna see if I can get it this way. There we go. So there will be some necessary teamwork.
Great.
All right. You say that like you're not excited bananas! About all the teamwork. Maybe if you get them all, something happens.
Quick.
Yes.
We get more
bananas. Kill those fools. Now, the things we're collecting, if this is your first Donkey Kong Country experience, those little things are banana coins, and you need those to purchase items. Items aren't required, generally, to progress in levels. It's just that you can buy extra lives and things of that nature.
I changed the scenery. What do you want, the puzzle or the coin? The puzzle.
I went for the puzzle, just because we can get coins anywhere, but the puzzle pieces are unique. Now, that I definitely want. All right, we're one letter off. We're bouncing all over the place.
I hope we get them all in the first level. You know, and not miss any.
Yeah, I mean, eventually I'm sure it's going to get difficult, but for right now, it would be very sad if we couldn't get all of them. Another coin? We also share coins. We share coins and lives. The first level is long. Like, it has enough for two checkpoints. That's kind of ridiculous. I'm going to carry this with me, maybe, and use it on... You can pull that up. There's just random plugs. Okay, I'm coming over.
Bananas.
God, you're so lucky. You have that little thing to float on. Oh, these little fellas. Kill them. We just met them, and they are not nice. Got this thing. Can you get up there? Oh, don't jump in its mouth. That's where the teeth are. Oh, I broke it. Okay, well. Oh, you can break all of this stuff. Oh, I got a heart. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Here's another one. I found a heart.
Whee!
You should probably come get it. All right, let's see here. Oh, that's dead to me. What is this? Ooh! Sequel. What the heck is happening here? All nanners!
Get them all.
Get them nanners! Put the nanners into my pocket. Where are we?
If we get a puzzle for getting them all.
Is the idea that we are eating all the bananas instantly? Or are we storing them somewhere? I'm asking the important questions during this Let's Play. Sorry, meant to pull this, not you.
Sure.
Oh, God.
Watch out for the giant seal.
I wonder if that's one that only, I can destroy.
Woo!
No!
You did not quite make that.
Diddy, come on. Come on, Diddy. Come on, you can do it.
You are jumped in.
I
oh, this
died.
Is inconvenient. Oh, there you are. Diddy!
Oh, I can try and travel towards you.
Here, I'm gonna put you on my back. There's a target, and I'm not sure what that's about. Oh, can't you... Wait, what is it saying LR for at the top? Oh, that's how you... Is that how you jump off?
Yes.
Can you shoot that? Do you have a gun?
Oh, yeah, I have a gun.
How do you shoot the gun? Shoot it. Is it working? You got that guy's attention. Here. That doesn't seem to be doing anything. I'm gonna step on that guy's face. Huh, that's... Okay, I don't... The thing is...
The O is on the other side.
The G.
Yeah.
The G. That's right, letters
What's
are hard.
What's up here?
There's gotta be a way to get up there, right?
Yeah.
That makes the most sense. Maybe we come back.
No.
Or can grab that or something. Because... Yeah, I don't know. We can't jump up there, Mal. Unless, can you jump off and you get extra height? I don't think so. No.
No.
Alright, let's move forward and then see if something makes sense. Oh! It's a target! It's a target! Grab him and throw him at the target, Mal.
Like that?
Mallory. Mallory, are you serious right now? I even told you what to do before
Please.
We... Oh my god. Let's scroll off screen and see and just
hope, comes back.
That he comes back. Come here. Doggone monkey. Okay, so you are not the guy. They come. It looks like enemies respawn, though, which is good. Okay, that guy's back. Okay, we have another... Oh, shoot. We have another shot at this.
So we throw him to the right.
Yeah, about that. No. Oh, I can't... Oh, there I go. Okay, so... There we go.
Now you can get up there. Wait.
Oh, yeah, I can get up there now. I don't know if there's anything up here, but yeah, sure. Let's try and
it
find out.
It wouldn't exist if there wasn't.
Okay, good point, good point. Looks
See?
Like we're going to a bonus level. Thank you for throwing that enemy to the right, by the way.
You're welcome.
Made things far more entertaining for me. All right, this is one of those collect all the bananas level. You head right. I'll get the ones on the left here. Yeah, we're doing good. Once again, this kind of thing is way easier with two. Like, it's not that you can't do it with one, but it's a lot easier if you have two people. Good stuff. We did well.
I'm so proud of us.
We have 6 of the 9, which means... I mean, I don't think we missed any, so we're probably
So
only,
to the right?
We're probably...
Oh!
No, don't come back! There's a barrel. There was a barrel, Mallory.
Ew.
I can already tell that this is a good sign of things to come. What's it trying to get us to do? It wants us to come join. What is it trying to...
This trying to teach us how?
Maybe it's just trying to teach us how. Yeah, it says that conjoins us, and then the other buttons separate us. Okay, we got it, game. I don't know what... Oh, there's
Wait.
A plug.
Yeah.
It was a single banana.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah. I'm coming.
Wait,
hold on. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Nope. No.
Donkey Kong Country Returns has, like, trained us. It's trained us that there's,
Barrel.
Like, secrets everywhere. Okay, that's the end. Do you want me to go for it? Oh, wait, hold on. Whoa. Come here. I'm gonna need your jetpack. Look what we have here!
I bet it's a puzzle. Yeah.
Wow, we still only... We missed two. Alright, I'll go for the first one.
Go ahead.
It's been a while. Let's see. It comes after the coin. Aw, fart. Well, I tried. I tried. So that's level one. Yeehaw. Good stuff. Alright. Now, like I said at the very beginning, we are going to be playing 3 levels every single episode, regardless of length. Some of the episodes might be short, some of the episodes might be really long. No idea. Now, we jump into whatever the next thing is. So it looks like the world is Lost Mangroves?
Must be.
That makes sense.
We haven't had, like, a world map yet.
Yeah.
Or even an area map.
Or any sort of map, except a picture of everything is covered in white. Which might be your thing. Looks apparently not everything's covered in white. This isn't covered in white. So we did that one. Now we're on 1-2 Shipwreck Shore. And it looks like there's another... Oh, that's the other thing. I read up a little bit on this game before we started because I knew we were going into it blind. Some levels have secret exits, and that's the only way to get to the other place.
Oh, great.
Yeah, so that's a thing. Ready to play? Yes, that's why I hit play level. So, like, I'm assuming because this one branches off that this one probably has a secret exit.
Okay.
So if we can find it, we have access to that other level. Regardless, at some point, we will have to find it if we're going to play all the levels. You know, just keep that in mind. All right, so we got all the Kong leathers in level one, so we're doing all right. We're going to make sure we continue to find them in this one. Oh, these guys...
Oh, there's a bomb.
These guys have spiky helmets. What was it, a bomb?
I pulled a bomb.
Oh, well, doesn't do us any good now. All right, so let's see. Let's get up here and see what's... Aha! Yes! Can't go any further. You see, I'm sure it's obvious, but the guys with the spiked helmets...
You can't land on?
Yeah. Also, remember, we can go underwater.
Oh, yeah. I forget that.
Something over here? Over here? No. Okay. It's actually... It's really nice, and it's one of the things that's, interestingly enough, I didn't feel was missing in Returns. Like, you've always been able to go underwater, and it wasn't in Returns, but it really didn't matter much. I'm going to explore down here, because once we pass water, we're going to be in trouble. And we have a reason to explore, because... You think it's going to crush us? Okay. I was worried. I was worried for a moment. You know, it's very important that we find the Kong leathers, so I don't... Just don't want them to be hiding anywhere. Come along, diddles.
Diddles.
Boom. Let's keep that there in case we need it. Yeah, there's our K. Let's not destroy these platforms, because then we may have a hard time getting up there. Alright, I'm up here, but it doesn't get me to the top.
I was trying to make it.
I can pound on it once I'm on here, but that also doesn't help me. How do I get above this thing?
I did it!
I think you just attached to my...
Oh.
Ow, darn it. Crap, there's a way to go down here. Let's see if that leads somewhere. Oh, it's
secret
the bonus
level.
Yo! Oh, God.
Oh, it's a spring one. Bye.
Yep.
Good luck.
Thanks. I realized that, like, right at the... Yep, I'm dead. I didn't want your puzzle piece anyway, you piece of crap. Okay, that's all that... That's
we'll take
what it
our
was.
Banana coin and bananas and go home and make our own bonus level.
I think it's a reasonable assumption to say that all those bonus levels probably don't give us leathers anyway, so... oh, here, Mal. Let's go up here. We should be able to roll over. Maybe?
God, I almost made it.
Shoot. We can't leave that K. Aw, oh, you son of a... Crap.
Hey.
Oh, you did it! Good job, Mal! Excellent work.
Thank you.
Good job. You totally make up for the fact that you threw that thing the wrong way the first level.
Oh, no, but...
And then you immediately don't come back. There's the barrel. Yeehaw! It also, not only in addition to bringing you back, fully restores my life. But
there. Yeah.
Get them nanners. I'm sure as the game goes on...
We will need them.
Well, that and also, like, as the game goes on, we'll probably just want to try and get through the levels. So we'll stop pounding so much stuff, maybe? Yeah, something about those guys jumping out of the water makes me not want to get in the water. Oh my god, you blew his face off.
You want to go in the water?
I want this O.
Now I'll go in the water. This way, though. Because I killed
him.
Sure?
Are you sure?
Uh-huh.
See if that thing goes after you.
Nope.
Okay.
Oh,
yes, he
does.
Oh, shoot. This way, Mal. This way. Okay, not this way. Wait. He's going away. Give him a sec. Can we shoot out of the water up here and get back on the platform? All right, you're running low on breath, Mal.
I know.
Do you? Because you're going to, like, die. All right. Oh, God. Get me out of here. That's fine. Who was worried? I wasn't worried. Screw that.
You, all right, I'm
with
you. You were kind of worried.
I was a little worried. Apparently, your peanuts do... diddly crap to them. What is it, little buddy? Oh, hi, okay. Is there something this way? Oh, ho, ho, ho.
I'm good at secrets.
That secret, though. Okay, jump over here.
I'm gonna wait.
Okay. I'm gonna fall on this bird's ugly face. Boom! And this one's ugly face. Boom! I'm gonna destroy his family. Can't go left. This gives us... Oh, that's gotta be... How do you do that? You just have to hit it. Oh, I got it. Hold on. You have to hit it with a barrel, and there's no barrel, so you gotta use this thing. There we go. Got it. And these things actually allow you to just kind of hover.
I was trying to see what's down here.
Oh, sorry. It is...
Mystical bananas.
Mystical bananas. They're mystical. Oh, you got hit. You got hit by that thing. Oh, there's a heart under there, Mal.
I see it.
Good one. Watch out for that fishy. Oh, God. No. All right, I'm up here.
What's
oh, you're on my
left?
Back. Hi, what's
to the
up?
Left.
Left?
Behind the... Yeah.
I don't know what that was about. Okay, got that. Falling down. Mal, have we tried hitting the L and R at the same time?
No.
Just thought about that. Because the other thing I noticed, I just now noticed, is that there is a there's a different meter next
to
my
name.
I need
air. There we go. You got the N?
There we go.
Oh yeah, that button, or that meter, I see it, but what is that meter?
Well, I read about this thing on the walkthrough that I was looking at before we jumped in. And there's a special ability that the Kongs have that do various things.
Uh-huh.
And with Diddy, it like turns everyone into red balloons or something. So I think that's probably what it was, and probably what it was trying to teach us in that first level. We just weren't doing it at the same time.
You think so?
Yeah. Were you hitting L and R? Because I was hitting L and R. Not the triggers, but the shoulder buttons. L and R are the shoulder buttons.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, well, follow me. Let's do it where there's a bunch of enemies and see if we can actually get it to work. Maybe that's what it is. Oh, you son...
I died.
He ate you. Yeah, let me get out of here.
There's air bubbles like in Sonic.
Alright, let's see. Checkpoint. Okay, I guess just come back. Can you choose the Kong you come back as, or is it always the last one you were?
I don't know. I hit a button and it was Diddy.
Okay. And also, the commenters can help us out with this as well. Oh, there's a freaking barrel. Of course there is. Should we check the water? What just happened? Oh, you knocked the platform lower.
Yeah, I did.
Come down here before I get eaten by a shark. Oh, wait. We can't do it again. Oh, there's the thing. Okay, now hold on a sec. Hold on a sec. Get on my back.
Okay.
Now hit L and R at the same... There it is. Yes. That's the Kong power. And we lost one. I don't know. I don't actually know how that meter builds. I think it's with bananas. Yes, it's bananas. So once we get to... I guess it's probably 100. Once we get to 100 bananas, we can actually use that ability. And if it's with Diddy, it turns everyone into lives. Which we'll probably need because this game is supposed to be very difficult. Oh, there's a thing down here, Mal.
There is.
Well, we can't go that way. I think Dixie Kong has a special ability to get through those currents, but you aren't Dixie Kong, so...
No, I'm not.
I'm not even sure how you change. We'll probably have to figure that out, like, between episodes or something, figure out exactly how you change, because, that seems like it'd be important. Don't worry about me! I was trying to get that thing. Dang it.
Right, don't worry, got I got
Kong.
The G.
That looks bad. Let's not touch that.
Duck.
Woo! That was a little frightening. Diddle diddle do. Banana bunch. All right. I'm going to go for it.
Go ahead.
You know you did that, right?
Or I'll throw you at it.
It's fine. It's fine. Yeah. I forgive you. Do. All right, so I'm gonna go out on a limb.
Yeah.
And say once we get to this map screen, If we keep going right and we don't go down...
Uh-huh. There was a secret exit.
That was probably the secret exit.
We get to go both, but it looks like we could have gone right.
Oh, the secret exit is to the right.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
I bet we needed Dixie to go down the current for that.
Correct. The question is, how do we switch? I'm not actually sure. Hunky's flying by. I don't know what this is, so we're going to check it out. Hopefully it'll explain. Because in past games, he would help you get from, like...
World to world.
World to world. Maybe he does something similar. Long time no see. Welcome to Funky's Flying By. Don't tell me you forgot your pal Funky Kong. I'm here to help you on another epic adventure. He talks very funny. Okay, so we've got...
Balloons.
It's a heart. Don't think too much about that. Okay. This stuff is awesome. I have no idea what it tastes like. I think that's invincibility. Brief invincibility at the beginning of a level or something. Vehicle troubles. It's dangerous to go alone and take one of these. Probably during vehicle levels that lets you have an extra hit, because otherwise it like always auto kills you. Squawks helps you find puzzle pieces. Okay, so you can switch. Certainly this isn't how you switch Kongs. That seems a little preposterous,
yeah.
Doesn't it? Seems a little odd. Cranky's no spring chicken, but he sure is spry. Huh. Okay, let's exit the shop. Now if we don't figure things out before episode 2, I'll just look it up and figure out exactly how you...
Menu.
Hold on. He's auto-running. Let's see. Summary. Oh, it shows us how we've done. We have options, which, you know, change this stuff. Add drop would be for player 2 getting out or in. There's extras. Figurines, images, music, dioramas.
Well, there's no other way to switch, so that must be it.
Maybe once you are a Kong, you're that Kong for a while.
Maybe.
Okay, well, this is the last level that we're playing today. Cannot select that item in multiplayer. Cannot select that item in multiplayer. Huh. Weird. Okay. Not exactly sure.
Wait, go back.
What?
Go back to inventory.
What?
Oh, okay. I was just seeing for me.
Huh.
Okay.
So I guess there's no point in buying those barrels? If we can't even use them? It must be specifically for...
Single player?
Yeah, single player. I don't know. Once again, if we don't figure it out this level, we'll figure it out before we do episode 2. Because that's going to be important. Knowing how and when to switch. Alright. Okay, Diddles.
Yay, Diddles!
Okay, so we can climb vines. Using the button that you would expect to climb vines.
I was hitting it.
Were you?
Was so.
I was holding it.
Oh, okay. You gotta throw the turtle.
Yes, in which direction should we throw it, Mal?
To the right.
This is a quiz.
To the right. The mosquito.
Are you sure? Okay. No, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna do that. Here we go. Another bonus level. No! Oh, my God!
Really?
Mallory, I am so sorry. I tried. I really tried. I went for the vine and my Kong-like fingers just slipped. You're doing good, but you're gonna have to pick up the pace a little bit. Yeah, you're down to 10 seconds. You gotta go. Alright, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, Mallory! You fell right between them on the way down. Well, at least you got 98 bananas out of that.
And a life?
Yeah, you got a life.
I got the important things.
Why did I not grab the vine?
Really?
I was holding the button. I swear, I was holding the button. Maybe you can't be holding it when you jump at it.
Don't worry, I got the K.
You have to hit it whenever you land on it, I guess.
No, I've been holding it the whole time and grabbing it just fine.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Now I feel inept. Hold on, I'm gonna try this again. Okay, it worked that time. I don't know. Whatever. I'm fine. Everything's fine. So there's no way to, like, change these barrels? Huh. I have an idea.
Uh-huh.
I have an idea. Let's just test something. I'm sorry. Kill yourself and don't come back.
Oh.
Sorry. Just stay down. I love you, Diddy! Okay. Now I'm thinking maybe these would switch? Wait, really? They don't. How do you make him switch? Maybe you can't. There's got to be a way, but all right. Yeah, that was a waste of a life, but at least we learned something. Okay, so we got to get up there. Is he shooting fish at us?
Yep, and I just pulled the barrel.
Okay. No, you don't. Gotcha. All right, let's continue upwards. Make sure we keep an eye on all those Kong letters. Got this thing. Moving up. Yee, there's the O. Got it. Got it.
Don't worry, I killed him for you.
Thank you, Mallory. I was legitimately concerned that his fish shooting days would continue. Oh my god, I fell. I'm alive.
I killed the skeeter.
Thank you.
There's a plug thing over there.
Oh my god, what the? I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm coming to you. Why?
Oh, don't stand on that.
Why am I having such a hard time doing everything? I have a hard time believing I'm that out of practice. Okay, I think I'm just getting used to the controls. Alright, I'm in the barrel, thank god.
But there's a thing up there.
Well, maybe you can get into it. I mean, it's gonna pull you in here anyway. No, I guess we are. Okay. Why do we have a special thing now? That's weird.
Not sure.
Whatever. Special stuff for us. Let's not fall in there. We can throw this and get...
There's something.
What? What do you mean there's something?
But there's bananas.
Yeah, but you can probably hit those and get out. You'd have to roll jump.
Yeah?
Roll jump. Like this. Oh god! Ah! That's a bad example.
Okay. Like that.
Let's not go for that coin. It's not worth dying over. Alright. Got this thing. Woohoo! Eat it! There's a plug. Sorry, but there's one down there you can get. Just don't die trying to get it. So I'm assuming you probably need to, like, roll and then get out of the way. Yeah, you got this. Wow, that kept you alive. And now let's move on before you get killed.
Again.
Again.
There.
All right, so we need to head left. Oh, son of a... I swear to God, I was hitting the button.
Oh.
Can you get up there?
I'm gonna try.
Don't get so close to the top.
Yeah, I'm seeing that now.
There's gotta... I mean, I can't do it because I'm freaking a million pounds. There you go. Good job, Mal. Pull that... Mal.
Oh, I see. I thought it was another platform.
Mallory. What are you doing? Mallory, no.
What?
God, no. Mallory.
What?
Please, God, pull the plug.
I'm trying to.
Mallory, you obviously need to get up higher.
Right there?
Yes, do that there. Here. It might work better if you're on my back. Let's see here. Oh my, how did you do that before?
I don't know.
Oh my god. You were up there and then you left. Oh, okay, we did it. Oh, forget that bull crap. You know that that's a... Okay, why don't you come back?
Hi! I got us lots of bananas though, be happy.
I'm really curious if someone's keeping track of the amount of deaths. Because it's gotta be absurd. Oh, good. I should have caught that before it fell. I didn't really think it would do that. Yeah, I don't want to... this is going to come as a surprise. I don't want to die. I died. Hold on, I'm coming back. Hold on. No. I'm good. Hello, I'm here. Woo! That's yours, Mal. The heart.
I know.
And I don't know what that thing's doing. Oh my god. Get in the barrel!
Like that?
Yes, before I get killed even more. Oh,
wait.
I see the plug now.
Sorry.
It's alright, I got this. It'll refill mine. Let's see. Get those, because they give us something special if we get them all. Hooray!
A banana coin.
Can't get up there.
This way.
Oh, we gotta start here from here, I believe. There we go. Got these. Killed a slug. Feel really good about myself. There's a secret over here, I can tell. Oh, yeah. Got a thing. Woohoo! And a single banana. Not terribly exciting, but sure. You think we'll need this at all? Part of me wonders if I can use it to kill off the, things.
Nope,
you can't. Alright, well, at least I tried. You trying to get up there?
I was trying to get up there,
yes.
Oh,
we needed the snail. We needed the snail, that's what it is. It's alright. You also kind of slide a little bit. Alright. We're 3 for 3, Mal. That's pretty good. Can't complain about that too much. Let's not miss this.
Vine friend!
Woo! And...
Wait, whoa.
I see it.
Yeah.
And we're going down! Hallelujah. There's something else over here. Okay. You gotta press jump. Yeah, when you hit it. There's a thing. There's something else up there, too. But how do you get up there? Or maybe it's just for looks. Seems unlikely, but...
I'm gonna get it this time.
Okay, go for it.
Oh!
Yeah, in the other game, it was swing the thing.
The
and this time, it's X and Y. But at least now we know. So, can't fault you for that. There you... That was good. That was pretty good.
Thank you.
Those are our, the three levels. Ta-da! This first episode's probably a little longer just because we had the introduction and the cutscene and everything.
And the learning of the playing the game.
Yeah, we kind of had to... Well, we're relearning a little bit of Donkey Kong, but also the game is different. You know, there's different things going down. So, next episode, we will take on...
We'll find out how to switch characters for me.
Because that seems necessary.
Uh-huh.
And then we'll take on three more levels. So thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time for more Stephen Amell play Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze.